So people ask me how to make a quick tomato sauce. So when tomatoes are in season, I grab cherry tomatoes, cut them in half, like so. Get some olive oil into a pan. Whilst our pasta is cooking, we're gonna make this sauce in that amount of time. So we're talking 5 to 8 minutes and this whole dish will be done. Garlic, one clove. Now, no mucking around. Straight with the palm of your hand there. Separate it all. In goes the garlic. Fry that off. Get the heat up a bit. And this is a real refresh tasting garlic, cherry tomatoes. So simple. And you can't stuff it up, trust me. Fry that. In with the tomatoes. Now, I've left some of those tomatoes whole because what's gonna happen, they're gonna collapse with a high heat. So that way they explode, out comes all the juice, and our sauce is ready to go. Now look at that sauce. Some cherry tomatoes have collapsed down. Now what I like to do, take a little bit of this pasta sauce, add it to it. Sizzling away, little seasoning, salt, pepper. Now, fresh herbs always at the end. So we're using basil. Basil and tomatoes is just the perfect match. No need for chopping. This is a quick sauce, remember. In that goes. Grab your pasta straight out of the pasta water, nice and hot. And there we go. Quick tomato sauce, done in what, 5 to 8 minutes while your pasta's cooking.